Double
Dragon.
It's your boy A-Man.
It's your boy Like It.
We back with some new heat for y'all today.
Push the goddamn button! You heard what she said.
Get it, man. God of high school. Finally here, G. This finna go rub the skin off the face. After all the trailers, you know what I'm saying?
Reading the webtoon, five chapters.
Read like three chapters of the webtoon.
Five.
Is it five?
I think so. Oh. I'm gonna say it's more. We already had a taste of it. It was like they gave, like, we kind of spoiled ourselves a little bit. And the facts of, like, we know it has the potential to be fire because of what we've seen from the webtoon.
Right.
Oh, my God.
I've been waiting for this, G.
Yes. I feel like along with millions of other people, mm-hmm. y'all been waiting, too. I know people that done ran through this webtoon, so y'all about to see, like, the
anime
adaptation of it. Mm-hmm. And I think that's going to be fire. Feel like you might have a new staple in, like, anime. Mm-hmm. I hope it doesn't take, like, I know Dragon Ball is successful, but I hope it don't take the route of it just being cold for the fights. Mm. I wanted to have, like, you know what I'm saying?
It didn't give me that vibe with the web, with the first, like,
the chapter. The first couple chapters, no. because it was kind of setting up, but yeah. I'm mostly worried about, like, the longevity, but I'm about to remain positive. Like, I've been excited about this.
Yeah.
I'm thirsty, man. I'm ready to see what the heck's about to happen. I know the soundtrack's about to be fire.
Yo, I can't wait. Man.
Soundtrack about to be fire. But we all been waiting for this, man. Episode called Set Up, Stand Up.
Yep. I'm ready to get into it.
You ready to run this up?
I'm trying to see.
All right, make sure anybody that's new here, it's y'all first time seeing Double Dragon, make sure y'all hit that subscribe button for us.
Facts.
Please. But we're not going to react to episode 2. And we're going to stop watching it. It's cap.
Yeah.
But yeah, ready to run it up?
Let's get it.
I bet that season in fan service. I ain't ashamed of my game.
You think we're going to see some
Thank you, Webtoon. Yeah.
First episode.
I want to see that foot. Remember the foot? They don't know what I'm talking about. See, I be described
same,
like...
Same kind of... Dang, what they on?
Ooh.
Man, that look like so relaxing.
She not even... She just massaging booty cheeks. What was that? His legs.
His calf. These evil people.
You got a mistress? Park Mujin.
Park Mujin. When all birds fly away, you know something crazy happened.
It's like Jurassic Park.
Man, got out of there.
From the heavens, bro.
Whew. So we already, yeah.
Think you got already. It's this red nose. This kind of gives me Mortal Kombat vibes. You know how
they're
getting everybody on the boat, setting it up.
Dang, bro. Dang.
Stop talking it. Dang, he got one of these things too.
Baby Jim.
Dang, the water dripping slow still.
Yeah, look at that.
Bro, this scenery is fire. He just left.
Grandpa.
Clean your house, boy. Nasty.
I need to do my dishes.
Let me put her out. It was like the day he left him. He's like,
dang.
My grandfather about to leave.
Jay, what the? That's how long ago
was leaving. Well, that was me this morning. I was like,
He ain't even take a shower.
He has clothes on already.
That's an old lady and a cat. Thanks, you know who he is.
This dude already showed that he's OP.
He ain't even phased.
All these OP people be staying in like the burrows and stuff.
That bite must be real sturdy to fight through that thing.
All right, I was hoping that wasn't him riding
up. I'm about to say,
I was like, all right, fam. Now y'all on some BS. Seoul. It made me want to go to Seoul. Do we need to know how to say this? I'm going to feel bad. I'm trying to be hip. You know what I'm saying?
I don't say how to say it.
That's because you gotta type in Google, like how to say so.
Looking for South Korea.
Oh, I'm like, how do we need? Say so.
Sorry.
Well, I remember being packed on trains like this.
Not anymore.
Hey, boxing.
He like streaming is fine, but let's go see these in real life.
Moonbucks coffee.
And girls even on it?
Yeah, but it's the talk of the town.
Must be like the second guy. Yeah.
It's my job.
I don't even remember them showing him working. Little key. That's probably like $20, bro. No. The way he said it didn't seem like it.
Ah, oh, man, they've been training their whole life. Not even.
they picked that up perfectly. Why is it even sense how they just.
Right.
He's still looking.
He come to third, they're going to girl. Mm. She got to come tell him she got invited.
Didn't they preview this, but it was a different way?
Well, that's how it be, bro.
Every MC always got to talk about food, bro.
I gotta find some rice balls. Somebody just tried to snake him?
Is that the same lady? Is it the same lady?
No, I think he had it in the flesh.
Hey!
Person has a brain tumor?
That's just his imagination of what could go through.
Yeah. That's what
this guy.
Oh, he do got that. This B? From Naruto?
He's spitting?
Talk to him. Nice visuals. Bro, he's on a motorcycle and he's riding a regular bike.
Them tires should be gone. That's how we tell the killer to leave me alone. That's how he biting me, bro. I ain't riding no motorcycle. I'm good. Front wheelie for a little bit. Oh. Pulling off the concrete.
How was he doing all this on a bike?
See, you ever acting like that? And you see how I broke the hearts?
Yeah, dang.
I'm sorry. Hey, glasses ain't cheap. Didn't get away again. Bro, yeah, this story is probably not even real. He just like, it's like in his head to like get the thing back. This is weird.
Transmission the story to her. She's like so sad.
Let's go get him.
Dang, they got together fast.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I guess he's not.
Man, you rapping about her getting a purse snatched? He ain't even give her no screen time. She like, I'm trying to speak. And he listening to it. I'm done with fail. Oh my God.
10 years. This man doing 120.
Stick in the ground, bro. See, now that's just petty.
Get on.
Launched off the bike.
Yeah, he gone. Oh, shoot!
Correct! He cracked this dude? This man. Bro, she got face planted, though.
He would have knew about it if he wasn't watching the rap, I guess.
This is true. That's OP if you walk around with a street sign like that on your face.
Why they all
here? The way his eyes is looking like, if it's your first time watching, you think he was in love with him because they always put like starry eyes on people.
Mm. I like that.
Different?
Old with the new?
Mm-hmm. That was pretty fire. I'm here. Second preliminaries. Okay.
His nose long as free.
Shit. Boy, get y'all alive watching, boy.
They had 2.2 million subs.
I'm about to subscribe. He there. They not social distancing. The corona's out.
Everybody got them ears like that. They wrestle or something?
They got eyes like that.
Jin Han. Mira.
I say, do you just walk on like this? What, shadow boxing? What? It's not fair. Some people got weapons. Some of them don't. Cheating.
No, let me weapons use. Let's get him to surrender.
See, he's waiting for it. Trying to get 1 month's time. Boy, them glasses match your nose, boy.
He on his head. They definitely started this faster.
Yeah, I was definitely gonna say it at the end. I don't know how they're gonna tell it. Maybe they're gonna put it somewhere else, or they just took it out.
We probably gonna be done with what we read after this.
Right, episode. Right. Like,
first five.
Like, no, I'm brand
first
new now.
First chapters, first five.
Yep. That dude in a wheelchair. 620 HP.
I don't want nobody to know my HP level. Heal any injury immediately. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I get the right, you get the left.
What?
It was two.
You gotta fight for the right. When it can have left.
Huh?
When it can have left.
Fight for the right. When it can have
left. You said you wanted the right one. I like the right one too.
Oh, you like the right one?
Yes.
Okay. I'll take the left one then.
That's fine with me. You get all of the.
What's up?
You get all of these all the time.
What you mean?
You know what I'm saying?
Oh my gosh. Practically the same.
Maybe it's the angle.
Yeah.
But I want this angle right now.
I'll take the left. Only because I want to get back to it. Otherwise, I would have fucked.
Is that Bam? He left off? Back to the anime? Yeah. That would be fire, though.
Yo, they just throw the hands fast.
I think they're going to go back and do flashbacks because it's a lot of fire stuff that we didn't do.
Did they do a... Did they?
What?
I wonder if they did some type of all-out fight in the beginning, in the manga, in the webtoon.
Oh, or did they flash back? I thought it was chronological. Like, I remember the bike scene. Then I remember some other stuff that's not in there. Then I remember this. This was like towards the end to me. But I think they're going to go backwards. These ears are so different.
That's what I was saying. These ears, they might... Usually, like, people who wrestle got their, like, ears.
Oh, yeah, like, puffy and stuff. Like, wrestling?
Okay, he got normal ears. He like, bro, I never liked you, bro.
He looking down at him like,
see?
He petty.
Just let me go in the eyes. I'm a firefighter.
They just gonna pick out all the weak people.
That's what I thought they did. Something like to take out all the weak people.
And he in them and stuff? Is this the hand guy?
Dang.
Popping with that stick.
Dang. Freaking Donatello.
Bing, 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 bing. Oh, oh. That was petty.
They better be ready with them injury heels, bro. Mom can
die. Stretches and everything, man.
They better be ready to press a button while I'm falling out the sky or something.
Okay. They're starting to show all the cold people.
Bing. Bing. Bing.
You got her already.
Oh my gosh, Stone Cold Stunner.
You don't get your Kakashi butt out of it.
Bro, him in that one punch, bro.
Four people. Delayed. Ooh, samurai. You know his best stretches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Yada ka. Bing.
Two kicks like that back to back? Bing. He just kicking them. I want to go to punch.
Dang, all of that. He did not. He's a minion. Sheesh. Okay. Mm-hmm. They didn't show that.
I get a rematch with the blondie there.
See this? If we hadn't watched the first three chapters, this would be like, bro, what are they talking about?
Yeah.
Dang.
It's a wooden stick, too.
Yeah, you better understand. Yeah, she got that.
And I don't remember this.
No.
This man get a special entrance?
He about to be the one.
Oh, you know what? He did came. I think he came. No. I remember them focusing on him.
Yeah, because he had a fight with Jen before all of this.
He has a handicap? 20%. They handicapped him? Yeah, I was just standing here.
Man, where's the injury heal, bro?
So, this man is toying with her. With his toes? Then was his two?
Yeah.
The animation on this is just showing how fire this dude is. She don't need no sword.
Dang! She not playing with him. He ain't phased. Any chance? He tried to do it too.
I'm saying, bro. Break my neck. Hey, they bad. That's a follower, man. He petty. Oh. You like cute things. Hey, petty.
What? He pulled his pants.
What is going on? This just took a turn for the... It's dope because he took the sword from this dude, bro.
He slipped. Oof. That man got a mask on.
One person protecting himself. Is that a bone or is that a bruise? It's a
bruise.
That's a bruise.
Yeah, a bruise.
Oh.
This is what's happened.
There you go. Don't cut out. Don't cut out. Please don't cut out now. Nah, make this an end. Like the middle up. Thing or something.
Are they leaving?
Okay, Kill Me, we're done. You don't gotta keep terrorizing us. Hey! Sorry, y'all. Kill Me making noise, man.
Episode one was fire. Finally here.
It was fire. I don't know how they're gonna do the adaptation as far as the story timeline, but they left out a lot of stuff, but I think they're gonna show it. So I'm gonna give them the chance to show it.
Yeah.
Cause they definitely started quick.
Quick started. And, like, and I actually like that. Yeah. Although I would have liked to seen that altercation between Jen and the...
Okay, yeah.
Yeah, they already...
I think that's good. Yeah,
they already alluded to that. Jen and the blonde dude.
Yeah.
He said, I wanted my rematch. I wanted to see the...
Yep.
You know what I'm saying?
Which is kind of, you know, it's interesting.
Facts. It's an S episode to me.
I'm gonna give it an A+.
S for me.
Only because... Maybe because I know what was happening. Maybe because I don't know what was happening. It but yeah, is. It just feels like A+ to me.
If you're new and you're watching this,
yeah,
this is about to be...
Dang, I'm going to have to give it S because had I didn't know about it,
yeah,
and that hand part, I'd have been like... And that would have been like
exactly.
S to me already.
Exactly.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Yeah, because like a lot of y'all watching didn't know about the hand, so y'all probably thought it was godly, bro, which it was.
Which it was.
And I'm hoping to see more of that because I feel like we definitely caught up. We caught up to where we was.
Yeah, we
in a sense, we done now.
I feel like we only seen three, G.
They did that for us. They watched us.
Right. So we good now from now here on.
We literally left off with the dude with the dreads and fighting with this thing like that.
Yep.
Yeah. That's literally where we at. So we brand new too.
Dang, that's crazy, bro. One episode.
Animation, MAPPA, man, y'all did a great job. When I was seeing the trailers, I was like, okay, it's gonna be decent. I feel like they definitely went over a couple things and like added some more scenes to the ones they already previewed.
Yeah.
And this animation fire, bro. The rain droplets, the fighting, bro. The nose is not bothering me that much.
Yeah.
It's kind of like that type of world. The same thing with like the ears and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it was fire, man.
Dude, Han with the one punch, bro. I feel like he's going to have a tough time in this tournament.
A tough, like tough is going to be hard for him to like,
yeah.
Really?
Because... It seems like he got to focus on landing that one punch. And he's going to be trying to, like, strategize on how to get it off or something.
I feel like those three about to be just, like, mopping until they get the serious people.
That's what I mean. Like, of course they're going to mop the small people. Mm-hmm. But, like, once they have tough opponents.
They're going to be, like, one punch man?
In a sense. Everything he did so far was a one punch.
Okay.
Knocked the dude off the motorcycle, boom, one punch, which was cold.
Yeah.
Knocked out four people in one punch. This is cold. Like, it seemed like that's a lot of his
he probably just got hands.
It's probably a lot
of his tools. I'm thinking Jen only have legs until he punched that one dude. He just kept kicking people. Kick. But yeah, I feel like they definitely kind of sped it up, but I don't know if they're gonna go backwards. But overall, I love the animation.
Yeah.
The audio.
Oh, audio was
crazy. Fire.
Fire.
The characters' voices, I can resonate with them.
Yeah.
None of them's annoying or nothing like that.
Story.
Story to me, if I was just watching for the first time, I'm still kind of confused. I know the overall thing is the God of High School tournament, but that's mostly it.
Yeah. It kind of reminded me a little bit of Megalobox.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Bringing everybody together, fighting and stuff like that. Exactly.
Yep.
Exactly. Yep.
But this is dope, man. You know what I'm saying? I hope y'all enjoyed it. You know what I'm saying? Comment y'all favorite part. You know what I'm saying? Don't forget to like.
I didn't get to see no fan service from Mira, but it's whatever.
Mira?
Yeah. You know I got her, right?
Okay. Your memory is better than mine when it comes to.
But I don't have her.
You don't?
No, I have her, but I didn't see what I wanted to see.
But all of yours that popped up, they was just. Everybody. Come on with it. What you want to see? I can't see nothing. God, that was sitting here waiting just. That was like a side quest in my man watching this.
That's crazy.
Didn't get completed.
Wow. So, it's going to be completed in a better fashion later on.
So when could it just... Okay. Let me stop. Yeah, man.
Yeah. But yeah, hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Make sure y'all check these videos out on our Patreon before you put them out on YouTube raw.
Facts, man. Double checking out.
Peace.
Deuces.